Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt. Fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Big call from Crutch lands. Now he gets back to range. Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
All right, let's go. Let's get those hands going.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Oh, he's got that right hand going tonight, DC. Connected with it there.
He's thrown so many left jabs to throw that right punch straight down the pipe. It's unreal. Look at him whip his hips into that kick.
Just over 3 minutes to go now. Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Jose Aldo. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Aldo.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Just over 2 minutes, round one. Just missed with the left there.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Oh, man. I think you jumped out of your seat a little bit after that kick.
Oh, I did, because I have times where I've been kicked like that. And I'm going to tell you one thing. It does not feel good.
Punch coming. It's blocked. His opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. It was high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Effective strike there by Aldo. And both guys really throwing with authority. All right, let's check out some of the action now from that previous round. And he really kept finding a home for those kicks.
Yeah, and why would you change it? If your opponent is not going to check, if he's going to stand there and he's...
Round two is underway. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Well, looks as though he's laying. You can even see him limping a little bit, working out of that southpaw stance. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work. Looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. All right, feet on the hips here. Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Aldo gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Just unable to quite find that range. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try to check us, but he can't, John, because there's no windup. There's no tell. And when he feels his opponent is getting a beat on his leg kicks, he'll just pop a jab up, get the hands up to block the face, blast the leg kick on the bottom. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that is so diverse and has such a great understanding of landing these leg kicks. Nice kick. Real sneaky body kick.
Oh, good kicks there. Kicks there.
That is, man, this dude is good.
Oh, huge right hand.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but
he hurt him. Oh, nice combination.
He's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this game. Yes, the fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now. It's got to be over very soon. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
He blocks the punch.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
The end of the round, we'll show you some of the highlights. It must feel pretty damn good to knock a man down like that.
It feels good to knock a man down, and most times you don't even feel it. It's the ones that you don't even recognize that landed hard are the ones that usually put your opponent out. It landed right on the sweet spot, and he hurt his opponent very badly.
Lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball hoop becomes twice his size. This guy today is looking at focus bits in his opponent.
Straight right, he misses. Back and forth we go!
Big kick land.
Man, look at that damage on the right side of his body. Starting to really bruise now. Whoa! Oh! Now his opponent's really on the ropes.
His opponent's on beat street. He's hurt so bad. I don't know what he's going to do to stay in this fight.
Swing and a miss with that punch by Aldo. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
And he caught the kick. Oh, he's landed a high number of total strikes here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds. Right hand on point. Oh, high level defense there. The hook shot is blocked, but that one appeared to stun him.
Yeah.
see his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing a great job being accurate, but he's also very fast. Look at the hand speed.
Right. Gets up again here, but Orton.
Nice punch hit.
Oh, nice job to land a knee to the body. Man, I wish I was that tall.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Performing.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter. We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 36 seconds.
Like Kimura, yeah. I made him so light and limber.